I want to get done with this. I was thinking about this last night, and as I was playing, I like it, but there is this like nagging feeling in the back of my brain. And I think I know what it is. It kind of just feels hollow. Like it's imitating Devil May Cry. It's a weird feeling. I know. I know. Probably talking out of my ass. Probably. Maybe. I don't know.
Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby.
So as far as I know, we are halfway through. It's like 20 missions, which seems longer than I was expecting. But let's do it to it.
It's coming from the Clyphod's route.
And I don't like fighting SV, so we're just gonna walk on by. I really want to play as Dante. Like, 4 hours into the game, no Dante. Okay. Is that a gerbil? That looks like a demonic gerbil. Yeah, it still looks like a demonic gerbil. Behemoth. Alright. Bondage. Go get him, boys! Well, that sucked. Get him! Get him! Woo! Silver, hey buddy! Thank you for the 6 month resub. Morning. Hope you're having a good day. Oh god, he's a licker. Alright, take him out. Take him out. Okay. Yes! Are you talking about the link to, can I bring down my goodie? Ooh, got hit. There we go. Four last things that game. Are you talking about dwarf freaking biscuits? Well, kitty did. Oh. Okay, are you gonna let me? Right off the bat, we're just gonna go with that. Okay. I love how I try to dodge. And now you dodge, you son of a bitch. Alright, you wanna go get him, guys? Or like... Okay. Okay, finish him up. Four last things that game. Four last things... What do you mean, four last things? I saw the Dwarf Fortress link. Which, that actually does look really, really good, by the way. Okay, we're just gonna... I'm gonna speed out of this area, SV. Like, I... yeah. We're just gonna rush this, chat. I know that sounds kind of bad, but, like, I really don't like playing SV. Like, legit, do not like... Why can't I get that? It's right there. You wanna get it, buddy? See it?
Slice him.
No, I want... It's right there. Why can't I get it? Like, it's right... Is that a bug? It's just chilling. It's a gold orb. Just... Okay. Am I supposed to take you out? Probably. Okay, grab that. Oh, bug, don't lift it. Scorch them. Okay, now can I get it? Yeah? No? No? Okay. Am I supposed to destroy it? No. Am I?
Rest in peace.
Let me guess, you're gonna open up now? Shit. Uh-huh. Can I go? Uh-uh. Okay. So... We're supposed to go that way. I can't get that orb. Did... And is it on the other side that I'm supposed to... Like, I can see it. I just can't touch it. Yep, I'm just gonna ignore all of you. Camera, stop focusing. Yep, I'm just gonna... Okay, that should be a hop up. There you go, buddy. Come on. Come on. Go the runny thingy. Go the runny thingy. Is this the right way? Yep. Yeah, it is. All right. Okay, grab him. I love how I'm just button mashing. It's a weird thing as V, because you can essentially just mindlessly button mash, which I feel like you're not supposed to. Come on, guys. Get him. Get him. Yeah. Wreck him. Wreck him. Hey, we got 6 kills. Nice. Feels weird that I'm getting 6 kills by butt meshing, but okay. Man, you've got a lot of health, Buttercup. Okay, so getting a triple S. Never mind. I was gonna say, getting a triple S apparently requires a lot more combo driven thing here. Well, I got my first triple. Not as the character that I was hoping for. And I was button mashing. I was just kind of spamming and like. Not really paying attention here. Just kind of going back and forth between X and Y. Okay. Well, that's a thing. So, Super. Morning. Hope you're having a good day. You can hear me, right? Yes. Maybe so. Smack that. There we go. Let's bring the mic right. Oh, if I do that, it goes on screen.
Oh, awfully quiet, Pete. Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
Wait.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. The past is a bitter place for me.
It's so bitter, Chance. It's so bitter for him. Hey, got combat. Alright. Okay, I'm trying to get my... Ooh, the kitty! Badass! Woo! Get him? Ow! Did I lose my bird? Yes, I did! Alright, how do I, Oh, do I strike it? You know what? I should really learn how to get them back up. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay. Apparently, I'm paying attention. This is great.
Get us where we need to go.
All right. Bye.
Quite possible.
The goal today is to try to beat this. I am going the right way, aren't I? Yeah, I must. Alright, get him.
Lockdown.
And you're mine. Dodge, dodge, dodge! Oh, come on, another of the little gerbils? Ah, great. Hey, please, get kitty. Get him, kitty. Kitty, get him. Careful. Okay, so he just wrecked him completely.
Slice him. Fry.
Okay, so that's what that does. There we go. Finish him, guys. Finish him. I turn this music up a little bit. There we go. Okay, so we came in through. Yeah, no, we're going the right way.
If we had the double sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. Hey, gonna make it me.
Wait, if that's the case, why didn't we stay together? Also, V, why didn't you tell that to Nero that, hey, if I get you the Sparta sword, you might be able to defeat Uzin? Wouldn't it have been better to actually stay together? Oh, the ladies. I, the two of them.
Now, get to work. Go ahead.
Beat him up, guys. Alright. Okay, it's cute. I actually didn't change targets. No, stop changing. Oh, it's because that happened. Woo, I see you, lady. I raise you. Come on, get him. Get him. Get the lady. Yep. Ooh, I see a golden orb over there. It's one I can get, yet. Alright. Get him. Yep. Okay, that was admittedly a pretty cool kill right there. That's pretty savage. I'm just gonna flick that up and kick you in the face. Woo! Hey, no snipper clippers. You don't have iframes when you actually coup de grace. I did not know that. Alright, watch the snipper clippers. We weren't doing any damage to her, and yet somehow she went from full health to I could coup de grace her. Why was that? Why? Is there something to that where we can actually? Oh, that would be so cool. Just like a little trick that I'm not seeing that I'm supposed to be doing on her. I know. Let's see where Nico lands and or emerges, I guess, because she could do that, I guess.
All right, Missy, you're up.
Keep squawking, little chickie.
Why did you take his cane? Wait for it. And there it is. That chicken was never able to lay eggs before. He can now.
Impressive.
Disturbing.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
True, but still. Also, I'm gonna save my points because we do eventually get to play as Dante in the game, right? So naturally, we're gonna need a little bit of red orb.
This presence.
Eventually. Knock on wood. Sparta.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the day's fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa!
Okay, so wait, the sword was just hanging up there the whole time?
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Alrighty. Woo! Well, they got a lot of health.
Pin him to the wall.
Yep.
Like to dance?
It's a savage, but can we get the sexy? Well, apparently I got knocked on my ass. Okay. Ow. Okay. Go for the closer one. Woo! Go for the closer one. Okay, would you stop with the throwing the... Oh, I got thrown in blood, and then covered in blood. Okay, that's a nice little detail. Alright, knock his ass up in the air. Knock his ass up in the air. Okay. Really wish the Panther wouldn't try to get so freaking close to where I'm at. Like, if I want you to do a special, I want you to do a special, Buttercup. No, I don't want you to... Huh. Woo! Alright. Okay, so then, long range... Oh, I get it. You did do it, right? Okay, you do. It's like, he's doing a coup de grace. Take it, getting the Panther to hop up there and then bounce the sword down is out of the question, huh? Those weren't bosses. Are you gonna get an upgrade? Gonna ante up from pimp to badass? You can lift that, right? Oh, I guess you can lift it a little bit.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey, no offense, you know.
That kid Nero... He has the strength.
It speaks.
The Panther speaks or the sword speaks?
Tra-la-la!
Willow, morning. I tried to catch your stream last night when I was at work, and the link wouldn't work. I think it's because you put .com. Hey, Dante! Is being groped. I bet if we give him the sword, it'll be perfect. Also, did he dye his hair? Is he just covered in blood? Because, honestly, red looks good on him. That game I put in DC is on sale at the moment. Wait, Super, are you talking about...
He's alive! He's alive!
Dwarf Fortress?
The Devil's Sword
Spoiler. Because I only saw Dwarf Fortress.
Was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh?
Oh, not Dwarf Horse. Okay.
No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Four last.
Don't do it to me. No.
Oh. Point-click adventure game made from Renaissance-era paintings and public dominion recordings across the music. The Sin and the Four Last Things. Death, Judgment, Heaven, and Hell, and strives to be intelligent, ridiculous, and equal measures. I could take a look at it. I'm not really too big on the whole, like, point-and-clicks. to be fair, like, Blazing Dragons, yeah. But, I'll take a look at a trailer.
You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave.
Wait.
I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh?
Don't be a wimp, Dante.
If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else.
But I didn't do that. I'm just Dante.
Virgil,
also,
where are you, Virgil?
Isn't the place burning down? Isn't this like the worst spot to put me in? Like, I need to put you in an area where you're probably gonna burn. Can you burn? Ever so lightly. Oh, side note, guys. I'm just going to say this. If you haven't seen it, Love, Death, Robots. Anthology on Netflix. So good.
For a second there, I thought you were going to shish kebab me.
Hmm.
I know how stubborn you can be.
So
I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
Please tell me that's on Dante's son.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Otherwise, he's devil daddy now.
Put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pitbull Nero is making a beeline for Urus, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
Best character in the game, the bird.
If you could defeat Urus, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Apparently, there's a way to defeat the first boss, and it gives you a secret ending. And in that ending, they're like, congratulations, you defeated the thing that you shouldn't have been able to defeat. Okay, cool. So, well, Willow, how was the string, though? Here. Did you get it working?
I know. Smells like hot garbage.
So we brought in the A-team the first
time.
This
is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? V. All the way down here in turning tail, really? Huh?
One must always have an insurance policy.
And who was that guy? I can't believe he just ran.
No one special? Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
No one special, but maybe my kid. I don't know. Might have popped one
first
out somewhere.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ra. Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante.
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes.
Wait.
If it really is you.
So is the other half of the game Dante? Switch player to Dante with a variety of weapon skills for smooth and stylish combat. Vitality orbs health carry over. You must obtain Dante's skills for Dante. Finally! And that's his ex. No, Dante with hair color. Not Dante. Also, he looks like a pirate. Alright. Customize. What sort of goodies do we have, chat? Apparently nothing. I can't customize him. Okay. Gun selection. Do I at least get my nunchucks? Because that would be really, really cool. You know, from, what, Devil May Cry 3? I love the combo on that. You can quickly change your weapon at any time. Press the left trigger to change the long-range weapons and the right trigger to change close-range weapons. You can change which weapons you want to use and their order on the customized screen. Shotgun.
That guy really do this?
Aw, crap. They gave me the frickin' fist weapons. I hate the fist weapons. Also, they added shoulder pads because... they're weird like that. All right. Yeah. Okay. What are the combos for him? Rebellion. In midair. High time. Balrog. Ebony and Ivory, Trickster, Swordmaster, Obel. They still brought these back. Glider, Double Trigger. Oh, left bumper for Double Trigger. Kick Jump. Slide Roll. While on the ground. Okay. Provocation. Still don't really do that a whole lot. Lock On, Camera, Rebellion. On the ground. Is it under Swordmaster, maybe? With Rebellion equipped, midair. With Balrog equipped in Blow, Minim Dragon, Firestorm. Alright, hold up. Okay. All right. Oh, chainsaw with a D-pad and use style action with the B button. Depending on the style of the skill, Trickster, a style that enhances movement, giving you more freedom in battle. Gunslinger, a style geared towards long-range combat, allowing you to keep your distance in an engagement. Swordmaster, geared towards close-range combat. And Royal Guard, a style geared towards defense. Turn the tables with powerful counterattacks. Guarding consumes the Devil Trigger gauge and nullifies your enemy attack. Any more enemies? Any more enemies, chat? Oh, you're alive! Like, I tried to kill you, but like... Oh, it feels good to be Dante. Kind of a bummer that we spent half the game to get to Dante, but okay. Now, if we just play the rest of the game as Dante, I will be totally down for that. When your DT gauge is at level 3 or higher, press the left button bumper to activate Double Trigger form. Your HP will slowly recover while in the state, and you gain boosts to attack defense and speed to deactivate. Hit! Whoa, I wanted the juggle. Woo! Okay. Alright. No, I... Can I not juggle up there? Okay. Damn it, why can't I frickin' juggle?
Okay.
Okay, normally... Oh, why do they have to change Dante? We're trying to figure out what my issue is. I can't juggle them up there. I have to switch to sword. I wish that combo was a little, like, if you got up, let me choose when to come down. That's all. I would like that. Keep that the same. I'm trying, Trish and or lady, whoever talked. Alright, real quick. If I uppercut, see, I expect to uppercut and then choose to go down. Why is that different? It really bugs me that that's actually different. Yeah, Helmbreaker, I wanted to be a forward slash down. Too bad you can actually reset the combos. let's see here. Yeah, they really want you to act. Alright. Fine. Yeah, actually, what's the customization? Can I get access to equipment now? Do we gotta buy it? Swords. Edit? Okay, well, apparently, maybe we gotta... No, I don't wanna do that yet. How about items? No? No? Skills, maybe? No. Alright. Well... Biscuits. Stinger! Okay, grab that for sure. But it's really only have one ability. Grab the upgraded one. Grab the upgraded stinger. And let's see here. Air hike. Speed. Trigger heat, trigger heart. I love how I always see this trigger heat. Enemy step, get more orbs. We do air hike, and that'll be it. Alright, now, real quick. Skill. Rebellion. After executing a stinger, release, and hold. Okay, so, boop. Cutscene. Just gonna give that fresh air, you know. Chaos. There we go. Where'd he go? Woo! It's Ellie, baby boy. Woo! His name is Altar. Grats, Armored Viking, on the little one. It's a healthy baby boy. Aw. I'd say you're having a really good day today.
Things gonna close if I don't hurry.
Oh, okay, so I guess, we gotta hurry. Oh, Jeff! No, I did not know. Okay, let me go ahead and, make the change, brother. Yeah. Boop. Brett's on the little, baby boy. Minda, also, morning. Morning, Jeff. Again, great morning for you, brother. Okay, I can't see. It's all the shadows. Bringing him home too. Nice. I read that twice. I know. Sorry, my brain's still doing its thing. Which is code for waking up. We're trying to beat this today. Tomorrow, we got Dragon's Lair. Knock on wood. Everything goes great with that. But yeah, no. Grats, brother. Grats. That's awesome. I didn't realize you had changed your name though. So that's the thing. So you're missing everything. It's okay. Also, is there different music for each character? Because it feels like Dante is like DMC heavy metal. Nero is very like pop rock, right? And then V's very, well, edgy. Okay, there's gotta be a I am doing the combos wrong here.